Liv Morgan and Sarah Logan could be on the cusp of history. In 2 weeks, they'll be involved in the Elimination Chamber match where the first ever WWE Women's Tag Team Champions will be crowned. Liv and Sarah winning a qualifying match last week.
It might seem unlikely, but let's be honest, Liv Morgan could potentially have the best few months of anybody in WWE. She could become half of the first Women's Tag Team Champions and maybe, somehow, someway, face Ronda Rousey at WrestleMania.
And Ronda Rousey just driving Morgan down. And
stranger things have happened.
Liv again outside the ring, taking a breather.
I love Liv Morgan, but these are athletes of completely different calibers.
I don't disagree with you at all, Renee. I'm just saying, anything can happen in WWE. We've learned that to be the truth.
Oh! Liv trying to take advantage of the distraction. And look at Ronda pounding away at Morgan.
Looking for the armbar out of the gate.
Locked in, center of the ring. Morgan taps immediately. Ronda Rousey with a win.
That one didn't last very long.
Here's your winner by submission, the Raw Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
What? Who else here has a problem with me? All you guys are sitting here, the safety of your seats booing me. You guys hear me glaring at me. Will someone do something, huh? Yeah. Someone do something. Come on, Sarah. You want to look all tough? You want to skin me like one of your rabbits? Come on.
Rousey is irate. Did she just challenge Sarah Logan? When I nameless, when I faceless, we were born.